Hello everyone and a warm welcome. Today we shall be learning about one more new number. Today we shall learn about number 6. Number 6. Counting of number 6 and how to write number 6. So let's start. Now what can you see on the screen? You can see some finger rings. How many finger rings are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. There are 6 finger rings. How many? 6 finger rings. Here you can see some dolls. Yes or no? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 dolls. How many dolls are there? 6 dolls. So now here we can see some chairs. Let's count how many chairs are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. How many chairs are there? 6 chairs. So here we are having some hats. How many hats are there? Can anyone tell me? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 hats. Can you tell me what are these? These are coins. These are coins. How many coins are there? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 coins. How many coins are there? 6 coins. So now we have learned counting of number 6. Let's learn how to write number 6. How to write number 6? A slanting line like this, and then we'll make a circle like this. See once again. A slanting line like this, and then a circle. 6 is ready. Let's repeat once. A slanting line and then a circle like this. Very good. Again, we'll start from the top, a slanting line like this, and then we will make a circle. Number 6. This is the way we write number 6. A slanting line and then a circle. Let's repeat once more. A slanting line and a circle. 6 is done. So kids, I hope you enjoyed today's session of learning counting of number 6 and how to write number 6. Until next time, take care. Bye-bye. Thank you.